lesson in 9th chapter, Changing Families. Have you understood about the last three lessons? I mean about Oma's journey. Okay, fine. See here, how that we are changing our families because of the persons. Reason, some reasons and the persons only, we made a lot of changes in our family. So what are the changes that have come to our family? By birth, by death, by work, and some occasionally, for example, by marriage. Okay. By work means when we get a transfer, due to on work. This is only due to on work. Okay. Apart from the work, we can't change anything in the family. Okay. Somebody, if you, for example, if your father or your mother, your anybody are working in a government, they are being a government employee, they will get a transfer something, is it? So by the time you change the place, we have to move the family from our neighborhood, everything like that. Okay. Then death. By death means if anybody will pass away from our family, we lost a member on our family. Then by birth. They gave an example about the Nimmi's family. Nimmi had a brother, everything, mother, father. Then she got, her mom got a new baby. Then somebody will enter a new person in our home, no? So that by birth also, it make a difference in our family. Then by marriage. Nowadays also we have seen lot of places. Before 18 years, major and minor. The government will say about before 18 years everybody is a minority people. After 18 years everybody is called a majority people. Major. Okay. So like that, if we make any marriage before 18 years, we have a law. So we have to make some issues on that. Okay, so here they have given. Why does they make a before 18 years the marriage? Because of the education not to be completed. Because of the education not to be completed. If we completed our education, it's called after 18 years. So we have a law on child marriage. Before 18 years, if we get the marriage, it's called a child marriage. So minimum age of girls to marriage 18 years. Then for boys, 21 years. Here, they gave an example about Nazli's family. Nazli's cousin brother is getting a marriage into his family. So, a lot of bride and bridegrooms, everything. They are enjoying lot into the family because of the function. Okay, students. They have given three examples in our book. Okay, one is Nimmi's family, second is Shri, then third, Nazli's. What are the things are happening here? Nimmi's family has got a new baby, sister. Okay, then Sharing father got a transfer and promotion. Then Nazli family is getting, cousin brother is getting a marriage. Let me read the lesson. While reading, you can understand the concept. Okay, thank you.